Entomologists have finally discovered a nest of murder hornets in the Pacific Northwest. The Washington State Department of Agriculture says a trapper caught several giant Asian hornets and tracked them back to the street. This is the first nest in the United States, and state workers plan to destroy it since the species is invasive. Attacks on humans are rare, but just a few murder hornets can kill an entire honeybee hive in hours.